Today, I want to talk about three online marketing methods or platforms that you can use in building your network marketing business. And most people that get involved with network marketing, they have the concept that I'm going to get involved, I'm going to just confront everybody I know, and I'm going to be a millionaire next month. And in this day and age, in fact, I was talking to a good friend of mine the other day, and he's a few years older than me, and we were talking about how funny it is that if we really want to build network marketing, we don't build a home business anymore. We have to learn how to do it online. Hey, good morning, David. Glad you could join us. You need to learn how to build online because the younger generation walks around with their phones in their hands, right? Or their pads. And if you're not online, you may not. In fact, I just got involved with a new company here in January, and my upline, who's an incredible marketer, he was talking to me the other day, and he said, nobody answers their phone anymore. They just don't answer the phone. So he had to go to texting and Facebook Messenger to connect. And we need to learn how to market online if we're going to build our business. And hopefully you're with a network marketing company that has embraced online marketing, social media marketing, and so forth, and are giving you some good training on it. But certainly, you can go to rondeering.com, and there's a ton of free training there that I put out every single day. So let's start. Okay, first one is blogging, and I started blogging a few years ago, and it was amazing how bad I was. I understood the technology because I'm a software designer and programmer and so forth. So I understood how to exactly create that blog and from either WordPress or some of them I originally started on my own. But I had no idea what it was for. And I just started writing articles on anything and everything, whatever I liked. I'm a pilot and I scuba dive and I just wanted to write about whatever. And hopefully that's what blogging was all about. It wasn't until I took a course by my mentor and good friend Ray Higdon about becoming an expert blogger and becoming and learning how to do personal branding that I actually became a blogger. In fact, last year my blog was I was privileged enough to be number three in MLM, and I had to kind of step back and go, oh, you know what? I need some education. I wouldn't become a dentist without getting some education. So I invested in myself and invested in his course, 3 Minute Expert, and you can find out more about that at rondeering.com/3ME. But it's a great course, worth every penny, and it taught me how to go out and not only put together the blog in the right manner, how to have calls to action, how to have the right content, how to figure out what my niche market was, how to come up with content on a consistent basis. And I will tell you now, whatever method you choose, whether these three or some other method, maybe you're going to do email marketing or whatever, if you're not going to be consistent and committed to doing it, you're not going to have any success. And I love what Ray has always taught, that to use, instead of saying, I'm going to do this for 30 days, change your thought process to, I'm going to do this until it works. Pick a method, get good at it, and then you can start maybe adding things together. Now, the reason I chose blogging was a number of reasons, but one reason is, and you're going to find there are people out there saying, oh, no, you don't need to do blogging. It's too much work. And you don't need to do videos. It's too much work. Here, I've got the plan for you. And all of that's great and everything. But the one thing I love about blogging, and it's my hub and it's my home, is that I own the content. No one can shut me down. I'm in charge of what goes on it, what I offer people, what value I give, and everything. And I'm not ever in jeopardy of somebody taking my blog down because they didn't like network marketing or they didn't like what I do. Okay? You do have that concern in other methods and other platforms that you use, like YouTube and Facebook and so forth. So that's number one. Number two is video marketing. And I will tell you, video, especially live video right now, is one of the hottest marketing methods and marketing platforms out there. Again, got to be careful because if you're using YouTube and some of these platforms, they have control of it and they don't like what you're doing. They're going to shut you down. And if you talk to any of the top earners and top marketers out there, every one of them will probably tell you at some time or another they've been blocked or been shut down for some length of time. Every once in a while, I get shut down for a week. But Again, I didn't know. I just started making videos on YouTube and hoping that that would be sufficient and everything would work. And it did one thing. It got me in front of the camera and got me used to being in front of the camera. And even though I love speaking and I've been doing seminars in real life in the real world for a long time, getting in front of this iPhone camera was a little bit difficult in the beginning. So it got me past that fear. But I didn't really know how to, do SEO on it and keywords and do all these things that I needed to know. And so I went to one of my favorite marketers and an expert in this field, Mark Harbert, and got his course, No Fear Video Marketing, and things just changed. It was amazing how fast my videos now started getting some traction and getting some engagement and so forth. Now, what I will tell you is I take those videos and I make sure that those videos are on another platform that doesn't get shut down, and I make sure that they are on my blogs too, so that, and they point back to my blogs, anything that I'm using. So you can find out more about his course at rondeering.com/NFVM, No Fear Video Marketing. I have a little 2-year-old grandson we watch. He's trying to get in. Frioles, how you doing? I always mess up your name, and I am so glad to see you here, my friend. Last but not least is social media marketing, and the power in social media marketing is that it is huge. There are so many people coming on board all the time. Everybody loves it. The new younger generation love it. But the challenge with most people is that they just think, okay, I'm going to get on Facebook and I'm just going to plaster and spam my link every place and hope for the best. It's like that spaghetti thing. You throw it out on the wall, and if it works, that's good to go. And it's not like that. Facebook is all about relationships, whether they're just personal relationships and finding new relationships or reconnecting with old relationships. Facebook and Instagram and all these social media platforms are about building and developing relationships. And if you understand that, which I didn't, I was one of those spammers and was blatantly bad at what I did on social media in the beginning. And if I had 200 people on my Facebook profile, and that was incredible. Now I'm at the 5,000 mark, but I needed to learn. So again, I took a course, and one of my favorites, Justin Egan, does a great course on teaching you how to do storytelling, post, and so forth. But one of my favorites is Jessica Higdon and her 10K social media recruiting. You can find out more about that at rondeering.com/10K social media recruiting. But she was able to take a, I don't want to say failing business, but a non-successful network marketing business, and go to $10,000 a month in the top woman, a female earner in her company, just using Facebook. So she knows what to do, and she knows how to use social media to build her business. Now, here's what I'll tell you. There are a lot of people out there that are using social media and plastering, "Hey, look, I made $10,000 in the first 30 days. Please ask me how," and doing all these different things. And some of that works and it's great. But when it comes down to it, if you look at the training and that's really working out there and sustaining a business, it's building relationships and putting things out there that people really want to know about. And they want to, because we all do business with those people that we know, like, and trust. And they need to know that you're not just always trying to get them involved with your business or buying your products and everything else. They want to know you're a real person, that you have real life stories to share with them, and they can learn from, and there's value there. So, can you make money just using Facebook and nothing else? Absolutely, people can build their business. I'm a firm believer, though, that the people that are really making the big money on the Facebooks and just using those things developed who they were long before in blogging and videos. And the people I know that are doing it, that's exactly what happened with them. It's hard to start from the beginning. Facebook, I love it. I'm incorporating Facebook now and YouTube and video marketing, all of those, and they always point back to my blog. So those are the three methods, and those are the three platforms you can use: blogging, video marketing, and social media marketing, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat. There's all kinds of them out there right now. And I would encourage you to look at one, take some training, get some education on it. You wouldn't go out and become a dentist without going to school first, or a doctor or a lawyer or any of these things. You wouldn't, get into the medical field without taking some sort of education, even if it's at the lowest level. But take the time to get some education and become good at one of them that you have a passion for, whether it's, video, blogging, or social media. and then make the decision to be consistent and be committed. Because it doesn't matter which one you choose, if you're not going to make that commitment or that be consistent with it, it's not going to work. So, blogging, video, and social media, I hope this has helped you today, and I hope it will help you get better and take your network marketing business to a whole new level. Visit rondeering.com. I've got a whole blog post on this that you can look at too and check out. So you have a great day and God bless.